sister, Queen Wendy.
Your sister? You don't speak to your own sister?
Not over a year now.
You see, once we were one happy tribe, and I woke up and went to put my beautiful crown upon my head, like I do every morning, and it was gone.
And you think Queen Wendy took it?
I know she did. She always admired my crown, but when I told her to give it back, she said she didn't have it. Half the tribe took her side, and the other half mine.
That was in the past. You have joined the fine tribe, dear wildling.
Max, my name is Max.
Calling all wild wampus, wildlings, we have Max here to stay.
Hooray!
1, 2, 3, clap, 4, clap, rock. 5, 6, 7, clock, get clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock, I'm gonna rock.
Are you ready, Boots?
Start walking!